one man who's been very active on the Carolina defense this year, the rookie Jeremy Chinn.
What a day the rookie has put together.
Guess who? Jeremy Chinn. As we approach 6.5 minutes to go in the second quarter, and Locke is sacked. Ball comes out late, scooped up by Obada. Efe Obada off to the races. Judy trying to catch him, and he does inside the five.
Jeremy Chinn being the guy who was sudden on the football field, but it's the speed that he comes in that surprised Drew Locke.
Here is a fake. A snap to the up man, and that is Chinn. He's got the first down and plenty more. Jeremy Chinn takes the snap and is able to carry it for 28 and a first down.
Leading by 7, falls under pressure. Now he throws, and it is picked off as Jeremy Chinn comes up with the interception on the next play. Cousins hit on third down, lost the football. Panthers have it and will score. It's taken into the end zone by Jeremy Chinn for his first NFL touchdown. On first down, it's Cook.
Steve Atwater. I think he stripped that. They didn't blow the whistle.
No whistle.
They didn't blow the whistle.
Jeremy Chinn with 2 touchdowns in the span of 10 seconds.